Hey guys, it's Lottie from the Lottie Bun channel. And today I'm going to be filming a video which is a tiny, weeny, 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 weeny bit different because it's going to be a beauty video. So today I am filming a chit chat get ready with me and I hope you enjoy. Let me just start by saying I'm not going to show any of these products to you because they're probably really very, very, very cheap and quite embarrassing to show. I'm just going to squeeze a little bit of foundation on my hand. I'm just starting off with makeup. I don't have any contour, highlight, powder, blusher. So I'm just going to do the best with what I've with what I have. I have a few topics to talk to you about. The first one is school and YouTube. School and YouTube together. I did say before that I was only going to tell my school friends about YouTube once I hit like 1,000 subscribers. But to be honest, that's quite unrealistic. I mean, I'm going to try and get there, but I felt bad keeping a secret from my friends. So I told them like a week ago about my YouTube. I can't do this. I told them not to tell anyone though, because I don't think I'm ready for like the whole school to know about it yet. Oh, I always forget to say, okay, I started an Instagram. It will be down here and also linked in the description because I want as many followers as I can get. It's getting in my hair. Why didn't I tie my hair back? Yeah, my friends are very supportive of my YouTube in a way. They watch all my videos, which is very good. With school and YouTube, like, I like to film my videos quite frequently. So sometimes I do film after school. But if you like go to school and you have a YouTube channel, I think it's very important to get changed out of your school uniform because you don't want any like stalkers. On to concealer, my very cheap concealer. Next topic is my birthday. And now my birthday is in, how many days? Because it's the 6th today. It's going to take forever, I'm so bad at maths. Okay, so if it's the 6th today, then it is, oh my gosh, I'm so bad at maths. 1 second. Sorry if I got this wrong, but I think it's 16 days to my birthday, which is quite exciting, and I'm going to be 14 years old. I've asked for a ukulele. I already play the ukulele. I play my brother's, and sometimes he gets a bit annoyed because he wants to play it at the same time. I just poked myself in the eye. He wants to play it at the same time as me. So I thought it would be easier if we both had our own. Also, with my birthday and concealer, I actually asked my sister to get me some more because mine is terrible. She showed me what she got me. She actually got me some coloured concealers, which I'm really excited to try out, and I might try it out in a video. What do I do next? I don't know what I do next. Let me look. Okay, next I'm going to do eyeshadow. I've only just started off with eyeshadow, as you can probably tell in some of my videos when it's really bad. I've asked for a new makeup bag because I'm just using like old pencil cases I've used at school. Just by the way, I'm putting a brown colour in my crease. That sounds so weird. Okay, I'm not used to this. I have also asked for a new pencil case because I don't like the one I've got. I've asked for highlighter because I don't have any. And I feel like I should have some. So the next topic is Club Penguin closing down. Okay, so I was a big Club Penguin person back in the day. I had an account and I practically lived on it. Ask like any of my like family. I practically lived on the computer when I was little playing Club Penguin. When I heard it was closing down, I can't say I was like really upset because I mean like, I don't play on it anymore, but it is quite sad saying that like younger people that would like it aren't going to be able to play it anymore. I'm putting a shimmery kind of thing on my, oh my gosh, I'm so bad at eyeshadow. Oh wow, that is glittery. My last topic, I might add another one on if like I've still got loads of time left at the end. My last topic is future video ideas. I've done this thing where I write like a video wish list, so I'll just read it out to you. Aside from the ones I've done, what I've got left is playing to you my favourite songs, what I got for my birthday, but of course I can't do that yet because it's not been my birthday, and a Spain haul, which will definitely be the next video. I've just got to get all the stuff together that I bought. Ow, that hurt. Did you hear that? I don't actually wear makeup every day. And I don't wear it because I don't like the look of myself, if you know what I mean. Like, I really enjoy art, as you can see by this Mickey Mouse that I painted. I really enjoy art and I mostly do makeup, like, for the art of it, because I really enjoy just putting stuff on my face. Like, I don't wear makeup to school. I just easily go a day without makeup. Okay, next I'm gonna do my eyebrows, but my friend noticed that I put sparkly eyeshadow on my eyebrows. Now, I didn't actually notice this, so I guess it can't be that bad, but I definitely need to get an eyeshadow palette. Maybe I should ask for one of them for my birthday. By the way, all the makeup you see me do in this video is probably all completely wrong, because I'm just a beginner. I mean, no harm. I've thought of a schedule for my videos. Apart from like holidays, where I can obviously film a lot more than normal, I'm going to film on a Saturday and post on a Sunday. Oh my gosh, what have I done? I've decided I'm not going to do my eyebrows today after all. They don't really look good today. They don't really any other day, but today is the worst of many days. Next is mascara. I really like apologize if you watch this video hoping to come across some like makeup guru going like, oh look at my makeup, okay, you can buy this palette for $6.99, because seriously, I am not like the makeup kind. My eyebrows are all itchy now. Lastly, my lipstick. Lipstick, a very good thing, because I can't talk when I'm doing it, can I? I've finished my whole makeup look today. Without any powder, blusher, contour, or highlighter. This is the look.
She doesn't like you. She just sat on my knee.
Is he here, sir? Sir?
Oh, no. Not in the makeup.
So I hope you enjoyed this video. It was so much fun to film, but I really apologise if I did any of the makeup wrong. I know I probably did all of it wrong, but it's worth a try, and practice makes perfect. I really enjoy these chit chat videos. I think I might do another chit chat video, but maybe doing something else other than makeup. Comment down below some video ideas, because I only have like 3 left on my wish list. And I'll see you in my next video.